Here's a training tip for chest development. It's called the guillotine press. Basically, you're gonna do like a bench press, but you're gonna bring it high on your neck, almost to chin level. I wouldn't normally do this with much weight because, for one, I've torn a pec in the past, and so you're putting a lot of tension on the pec tendon. So definitely make sure that you go light. But what I've been doing is six sets of six with 20-second rest breaks. So here's what the exercise looks like.